Hey guys, welcome back to another tech tip. It is February 14th, and in today's tech tip, we're going to take a look at how to uninstall and remove programs off your computer. Check it out. If you are new to this channel, we do a lot of how-tos, tutorials, tech tips, videos just like this one, so be sure to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon to get your future notifications. Let's get into the video. So as always, with anything Microsoft or really computer related, there's multiple ways to get to something that you want to do on the computer. In today's video, we're going to go ahead again, look at how to remove unwanted programs off the computer. And of course, there's multiple ways to get to that. Easiest way that I have found, if you are on Windows 10, easiest way, or actually even Windows 8 and 8.1, is to right click on your start menu down in the bottom left hand corner, and then left click again on programs and features when that sub menu pops up. So you go ahead and left click on that. It's then going to list an entire list of programs that are on your computer that you can go through, and if there's programs that you no longer need anymore, or you know that you have some malware on the computer, you can go in here. For example, a very common form of malware are toolbars, usually by crawler or Minespark or anything like that. So if you see something on there, what you'll want to do is left click on it and then click uninstall. And what that is going to do is it's going to run the uninstaller for the computer, and it's going to uninstall that program off of the computer. You may get another prompt that asks you, are you sure you want to uninstall it? Just go ahead and click yes and go from there. The other way to access it is if you go into your file explorer. So say you're in your My Computer or any kind of file explorer, come up here to computer, click on uninstall or change a program, and again, that will take you to that same list that we just saw just a second ago. Hey guys, thanks for watching that tech tip. Hope you liked it. If you liked it, thumbs up. If you hated it, thumbs down. Don't forget to share this video to anybody that you know. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Check out some of our other videos. We will see you next time.